Okay, so I found the queen of the garden spider. The wolf spider has kicked her out of her nest. Here's the wolf spider in the zigzag web that is actually the queen of the garden spider's web. It's not very clear, but you can see this is a different species of spider. I thought he ate her, or she ate her, and took over. But nope, the other spider is up here. I was wondering where it went. So, yeah, life and death struggle right here on the porch.